Hello there, Internet. Version 2 here with weirdness and weirdity. Because we're in Dangan Island and we're going back to the beginning so we can do the thing, so we can get the couple. Because I fucked up and I'm bad and I didn't get all these. So we've only got like 1, 2, 3, 4. We still have 5 left to do. That's actually still quite a... Hopefully we get them all before we make the flower pin. And then we'll just cut to the same thing, going to the end, getting all the hope fragments. Let's not see if it does a thing. Probably fucking doesn't, but... Gotta say it. Rope, seashell, green flower, red flower. Okay, where's that shit? Well, I need some glue. I need that there. I need that there. You, dude, what else do I need? I need some of that, apparently. What do I need? No. Red flower. I probably need to make the other things, don't I? Red flower, just put you on. Green flower, I need you on. And do I need anything there? I need a seashell, yes. And then everyone can just repeat those things. So we'll put you on the punchy thing. Okay, if you're on punchy thing, then you're there. Then you're there. And you're... I don't know why I'm caring. I'm not gonna finish it. I don't know why I'm bothering to do all this. So I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna succeed. I'm not gonna win. I'm not gonna get anything done. It's gonna suck. And it'll just be... Actually, you can both just look for food. Alright, go for it. Let's do the thing. None of this matters. Whee! Yeah. Let's spend time... I mean, this is the main thing that mattered all the time. But before I could pretend like it mattered, because it kind of did, but now it doesn't. I've already forgotten who the people were that I was supposed to be going for. So we've got Byakuya, Popinski, Sonya, Hyoko, and Nagito. Nagito's obviously last, so let's go Hyoko now. Hi, Hyokster. Spend time together. And there's also the trip ticket stuff, and again, Dangan Academy on for the first game. That's a thing, but people have said to not worry about it, so I probably won't. I'm here. I'm right here. Hyoko, I'm right here. I'm so right here. We got a little closer. Or did we? Dun dun dun. It's not a dun 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 moment. I'm losing my marbles. I don't know. It feels weird to just go back to the start of this. Just out of nowhere. What would she like? Barrel of a gun. Amplify the sound of a shot. It sounds like a tiger roar. See, I feel like she might like something that, like, is for guns, because she's a fucking psychopath, but... Man, I have, like... You'd love a knife. I've already used the knife. You want a warhead?
Hey!
She doesn't like the warhead. Fuck! I'm gonna ruin everything! Fuck, everything's gonna go to shit. I don't know what to give these people. They all suck, and I hate them all. No. I mean, maybe a little. Okay, what can I construct? I don't even have all the shit. Rope. How do I make rope? I need more glue to make a rope. Okay, I'm just gonna send people to do the same shit and they can start cleaning later. Go for it! None of this matters. Whee! Did you get any glue? Man, look at all these items that I have. I got a glue! Let's go spend time with someone. Let's see if we can not fuck up Hyoko. Hi, Hyoko. Spend time with Hyoko. Let's spend... No, that's creepy.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm here. Yeah. I'll carry you back to the supermarket. I'm not gonna ruin this time. I swear I won't. I'll give her something she'll like. I probably don't have anything she'd like, but... Where's the black rat? What is this? Various cons. Yeah! Yeah, she likes being able to trick people, and I'm satisfied for now. Thanks. Yay! We succeeded! She's in a bad mood. She's in a bad mood unless she's actively torturing someone. I've been stewing over it for a while, but they seriously piss me off. Who? Everyone? Aren't you on my... You're totally gawking at that bitch while I'm this pissed off. I don't know who, what are you? You should think about it on your own. Probably talking about Akane, Sonya, or Chiaki. If I had to guess, Akane, just because Akane's the dumb one? No? Stupid, she's not nothing but a sturdy toy. Chiaki, because she's so smart? I'm bad at this. The most dangerous, sneakiest one here. She's too obvious. Sonya, because she's a massive weeb and you don't like her, like, stepping over your Japanese culture. Getting totally carried away. What do you mean? If Princess or a foreigner, she... we don't all. I mean, a couple of us do. Hajime, definitely. Pupinski, obviously. But not everyone pampers her. Yeah. he is that. He is that, yes. But that's a bad idea, because he'd probably enjoy it. Casual made a dangerous bet. Let's get bit. I'm not beating up.
Why?
We go again. I'm not doing that either. Boring. Guess you like that stupid pig more than me. Yeah, I do like Sonya more than you. Wanna fucking fight about it? I'm not trying to side with anyone. I'm not on anyone's side. Why do you even hate her? Are you sure you're not just jealous? Oh shit! We found her fucking weakness. Then just leave her alone.
No!
She pissed me off. That does. Here I go. Fucking She's such a frustrating person to deal with. Ugh. If I get Sonya on your side, just forget about Sonya. Doesn't mean I'm taking her side, alright? I'm definitely siding with you. Happy? I'm just lying to her. It's so easy. I can't believe my fake crying tricked you again. And she's still crying. Oh, look at all the blushing.
Really kind-hearted. Well, in your case, I guess that's a good thing.
Hajime was lying to get you to shut up. I don't even care anymore. Hell no. She could be pretty adorable. No! Maybe that means a bonus. No. But if I said so, it should definitely check me like a No! This was a very unsatisfying ending for that. Wow! Wow. Wow. Did the person who do that one get a fucking pay rise for that trophy name? Jesus. Jesus. Don't like Yoko. Don't like Yoko one bit. Don't like her. But she'd just be an annoying person to deal with and just, oh fuck. I like how even Hajime's thing of just like, oh look, plans try very hard unless we get sleepy. I like how Hajime's whole thing about being able to deal with her is, I don't care, shut up. Like, he wasn't being overly nice, he was just saying what he could to get her to shut the fuck up for a second, and it's like, wow. Where was that thing that was... she gave me? Where is it? Consumables? Probably this. Broom Robo! Makes things a little cleaner. Boom. Now no one has to clean today. People are on the verge of death, though. That is probably a bad thing. Still don't know why I'm caring. Hey, we can make a flower pin! Bam. Alright, fine then. Dead people can rest. Dead people can rest, as I can't talk- you can't talk to the dead. I don't see dead people, so I can't do that. And then everyone can just fucking just search every building to try and just get as many ingredients for shit as I need until we beat this. So, yeah, you're just gonna go everywhere. Hey, look, I have the exact right amount of people to search one person in every location. Hell yeah. While everyone else dies. Go for it, yeah! Yeah! Sonya! What happened to the- where is Tilov? Alright, I killed Sonya. Whoops. I don't have to say this, but I'm pretty sure I finished Sonya, so I don't- Oh no, I haven't finished Sonya! Fuck! Okay, I killed one of the people I need to talk to. I didn't realize she was that close to death. Okay, Pupinski and Byakuya it is, I guess. Whoops! Whoops, I should pay more attention to what I'm doing. Alright, Pupinski. Hello. Oh god! I say hi with my hiccups. Okay. So, buddy, am I bored? All right, yeah, this we thought about how to kill time while we killed time, yeah. Man, the biggest slacker. What if I give you a broken warhead, then you can fix it? Or do you not like it because it's totally broken? I'm gonna give it to you anyway. Where is it? Where's the broken warhead? Was it somewhere here? Broken warhead!
Are you serious?
Yeah!
Engine's revving.
Yeah, you well, like it. About that thing from before.
For now.
Let's go somewhere else. He just walks off. And then I just gotta follow him. Alright, we go to the beach. We've gone to so few people's rooms in this one when that was like the whole thing in Mega Man 1. Phew! Hua! What's
shut
up?
Shut up!
Oh, yeah. Meditating? Metadating? No, meditating. Fucking words. Prepare yourself for lots of reasons. You can ask it, Sonya. It won't work. Command me, bro. What? Am I gonna punch you?
Hey!
Isn't it obvious with strength training? The Apollo Rocky thing where they run in slow motion and hugging the what? That is that what? No, that's not. It's not what. Is that what we're doing? Him and girls fist fight date. I'm gonna say this to piss him off.
That's right.
To be having fun at the beach, we'll eventually get closer, and then. it's not the light in the mood. Hit on girls, cause he'll say something funny about that.
That's right.
I know you can ride full to
all. That's towards obviously older. Wrong.
Wait, you're into older ladies? Is that why you're into Sonya? Because being a princess makes her appear or like act older? Is that the fine? We fist fight, apparently. But. You know, most people don't go, come at me, bro, punch yourself. That's not a thing that people will. What? My mind won't be set. What? Feels like I lost or something, you believe me, but I can't believe in you at all. Don't believe in me, believe in the me that believe. I betrayed you or something. I'm wearing contacts, okay? My hair is this color because I wanted it to look like this. You don't. That's like one of the best parts about you is your sick hair. How you don't want that? Well, I tried a few different things and it ended up like this. A week out, the kid all I did was to study and tinker with my teens. That okay? But it's when everyone who talked to me was a nice person. They had a good reason for it to just treat you like shit. So I always believed, always because I was too scared to admit it. I don't think confidence is the right word for Popinski. I feel like reckless of the consequences. Like this confident is thinking the consequences won't happen to you because things will succeed for you. I feel like he just doesn't care if they go wrong. I mean, he acts big and it's like, oh fuck, but he's just like, I think he's reckless. But maybe he just doesn't consider the consequences for him. Maybe he's just pretending to be like that. Isn't pretending to have confidence itself? Isn't that the whole? Aren't like some of the? Isn't that like one of the whole things that they tell? If you want to be more confident, pretend to be more confident, and then it just naturally fucking happens. Isn't that a thing that like self-esteem things teach? I mean, I don't know how bullshit they are, but I'm getting sidetracked. There was this guy who I thought was my best friend. Could talk to him about anything. Are you Milhouse? Are you gonna turn out to be Milhouse? I let him cheat off my test because he begged me for help, but we got caught. I was the only one who willingly gave him the answers. As long as he didn't get punished, I didn't mind.
Man.
He kept avoiding me. It's not like I really cared. Maybe he thought that you were unreliable and that you'd get caught if he did.
Maybe.
I feel like I understand him a little. It's fed up with everything, so I decided to get rid of it all, including my looks. You know, most people who do like teenage rebellion looks things don't a jumpsuit. So I appreciate the not stereotypical method of doing that. Everyone who used to hang around me started keeping their distance, and punkass is heading getting closer to me instead. I haven't needed to believe in anyone, and I haven't been betrayed. Do you feel that you were being more like yourself when you did that? Okay, coming on to me too, but to tell you the truth, that scared me a little. I never felt betrayed by you. You always believed in me, right? What? I think it's... if you ever betray us and make us sad, I'll punch you as hard as I can.
Huh?
I'll make you eat those words. What I really had all along wasn't being betrayed. I had myself for being too weak to believe in others.
Whatever happens, I'll believe in you. That is what being friends is all about.
Yeah.
Let's definitely get out of here. All of us.
Well, not all. Well, hard to say. Still not certain how their fates are after Dengar 2, so... I gripped it firmly. Strong, definite bond... And I... It'd be different if you act suspicious, even if you're my friend. I'll doubt you if you're suspicious. Hey! That's... Hey! Fucking... Grease monkeying around at... I haven't got his boxes, of course. So, like, actual character development! And him not just being totally sexist. Actual character growth! Hajime actually being a person and, like, acknowledging his strengths and weaknesses and his beliefs and his ideas and everything. And stuff like that and shit and stuff. Do I have any effects that, like, revive someone from the dead? No, I don't. Can I make one? Can I have the hiccups all the time? I can't make a spirit one. Grand type energy. Can I give that to someone who's dead? Actually, I can make a lot of those. I can make a lot of this, too. Well, I can make one of those. Bam. Now I have a bunch of medicine. So can I just give that to someone who's dead? Let me do it, you fucking fucker. Let me do it. Ah! Fuck you. Fine, I'll pump it on you. You. And you. And you can you. There we go. Set tasks. I need a couple people to actually clean now. So, cleaning crew. Assemble. Whoopers. Turn. No one knows what I'm doing. Not even me. Cleaning crew, assemble. They're not cleaning crew. Where's my other cleaning crew? Oh, you're cleaning crew. Right, I forgot about that. Yeah, you can be cleaning crew. You're that. And you're resting. And, well, go for it! Do the things, people! Yeah! No one die, no one die, no one die. Man, I can't believe I let Sonya's just dead in a bed. Dead bed Sonya. That's what we're gonna call you now. It's a terrible nickname. It's a terrible nickname. Terrible. Alright. Is it only those three left? Because Sonya's still dead. Yeah, I really fucked that up, didn't I? Alright, fine. Yakuya, might as well talk to you. Because I'm still going to leave Nagato for last, because it's like, it's fucking Nagato. Yeah.
Very strange.
Even if I want to think about it, there aren't enough clues. Let's go have a small meal. And watch an obscene amount of food. Yeah, because he's a big fatty. Fatty, silver, going up through the kitchen. That's mean. Where's food? Do I have any food? I don't have food, do I? I don't have food. Fishing rod, that'll let him catch food. Dull kitchen knife, you can use that to poorly cut food. Man's knife, I feel like I wasn't able to donate that from before. I feel like I tried that. And all this. A used carrot, that sounds disgusting. Oh look, I can read through all these once I get them all. Remind me to do that. Where was the... Tissues, you can use that to wipe off food. I'm just trying to associate everything. Want a fishing rod? Yay! He takes the fishing rod. I've been wondering about this for a while now. What you said earlier, what did that mean? The real you. What do you think of me?
So in other words...
Do you like me? That's just very...
What?
Straightforward. If you like me or hate me, it's a simple yes or no question. And you sprint. You don't know how to answer it, Archimay? Wow. Feels like you won't forgive me unless I say something. So just tell him the truth. What do I need to say? I don't like you. I like you. I can't say.
Come on.
Simple question. Do you like me or not? Fine, I like you. Perhaps you've been liking you and hating you, then I don't hate you. Consider your friend, there's no way I could ever imitate your leadership. I think you're amazing. That's a very specific word. I could never imitate your leadership. I see. Seems a little relieved. Like he's not his usual self. Such a hesitant to know, kind answer, as expected of you. But that's how you feel about Byakuya Togami, right? Speaking of the third. What if I wasn't a Togami? What if I never had my birthright, my name, or my ability? What if I was more handsome and more disagreeable? What on earth could you be talking about? Would you still feel the same way that you do right now? I don't know about that, but it'll be like you're speaking differently than usual. What does this mean? What does it mean? Syria is very important. From a person's name and appearance, an impression is already being formed. Let me tell you an interesting story about a certain man. Listen. He was born with nothing. No name, no birth certificate, no family. He had nothing. He was nothing. Who could he be talking about? And, well, how did this happen, by the way? Absolutely nothing at all. Do you understand? His existence was completely invisible. He was a person whose life had no meaning whatsoever. The only thing he had was a desire to live a quiet life. I know, shut up. So what do you have to do in order to live? What do you have to do to have his existence acknowledged or receive that affirmation? There was only one way. His only option to become was someone else. Lie to everyone. He had to lie to the entire world. Is he talking about himself? If he is, and the person in front of me isn't the real Byakuya Togami? Yeah, I can see why he died first, because you could not get this information. You can't get this information during the base game, because you can't talk to him 6 times. Even if he is telling truth, it's not like I know the real Byakuya Togami. All I know is, Byakuya, I don't know how you're going to take this, but the only Byakuya Togami I know is the person standing right in front of me.
What did you say?
You...
Thank you. I've always wanted someone to say that to me.
So I'm really here. I'm really here.
Listen.
If by chance everything that's happening is resolved safely, something I would like to tell you. I no longer want to lie anymore. Not to anyone, not to anything, not even to myself. I want to live as myself, the person standing before you right now. I've never told anyone this before, but I want to... Enter. Hear what I need to say. Why is this one got like typos? Like that is okay. Yeah, of course. But saying you like that, it's kind of weird. The Byakuya I know always says you in a condescending way, right?
What?
Huh? You're right. You're absolutely right.
I see.
The Byakuya you know, huh? The expression on Byakuya's face at that moment was different than any I'd seen before. Finally, I feel a strong bond between Byakuya and me. Wait until Byakuya's ready to tell me everything. And all that happened, we need to get off this island soon. Strangely enough, we were making jokes with each other, too. Yay! The game hungers for seconds. Hunger games. Hey, and those don't fit that guy. They don't visit him. They don't fit him. I still visit as a visit, whatever. Words are hard. Real hard. Yeah, I guess, like, his personality is different enough to the real Byakuya Togami that he's just like, oh, this is who I am. I'm not exactly like Byakuya Togami. So, maybe I am my own person. I'm freaking me. There's a quote I use way too often in this series for it being from the abridged version of this series. Alright, you alive yet? She's still dead. Stop being dead. Can I make it yet? Fuck. I probably should have focused on trying to get some salt, hey. Whoops. I could have done that. It would have been fine. Restores all HP to everyone! Yeah, okay. Well, people who are dying, rest up. Fucking. I'm gonna have to spend time with someone, because Nagito has to be lost, because fucking Nagito. So, I need an extra cleaning crew today. Just because I don't want to waste, like, the multiple days. I might try and legitimately finish this playthrough on some, so I don't fucking know. Alright, just go wherever. It doesn't really matter. Go to all different places. Yeah, go there. You go there. Wait, yeah. Yeah, we finished it all. Yeah, alright. Spend time with someone. Who do I spend time with? Sonya's, like, super dead, so... Sonya's like incredibly dead. Ah, fuck it. Ibiki! Use a trip ticket! Where? I'm in movie theater in a big dark room. Wink, wink. Why can't we go to the. Amusement with Job's dreams and mice. How can I not go to the TD Twister? Oh, that is. Or Titty Typhoon or whatever the fuck it's called. Why can't I go there? What would she like? I feel like she'd like the amusement park because it's loud and exciting. Apparently, she doesn't seem very happy to be here. Looks like no. What should we do now? Let's ride the haunted house carousel roller coaster. See, I feel like she could like the haunted house. Carousel, no. It's roller coaster or look at Hachime's face going. Haunted house or roller coaster? Which one would she approve of? Cause I feel like she'd love being scared shitless. But I think it's always watching maybe scared shitless. But she might like the roller coaster. Actually, like the haunted house.
Oh my!
She seems to like the already. That's how awesome she is at panicking. Actually, tries to go into a haunted house with a boogie. You're quite the gentleman.
I got it.
We're trying to avoid, we need to make sure we shout our screams from the pits of our stomachs. Yay! Yay, Ibuki! Yay, Ibuki!
Good job!
Today's music club outing was pretty... Oh yeah, we're part of the music club! Yeah, I forgot about that, yeah. We met a music club. There's nothing better than eating good food after jamming out. Yay! Yay! Yay, eat some good food. Nom 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 nom. I need a Buki's good food, even though I mean I want totally would. Totally would. Not even gonna apologize for that. I 100% would. Oh, was I meant to make multiple of them? Whoops. Whoops.
Yay!
I thought I had to hand in multiple. Okay. Hey, trip tickets, yay! Okay. How'd you first I know I'm on New Game Plus cycle right now. You don't need to tell me about it. Alright. Gorgeous flower pin. I still wish they were all just like adding words to flower pin. That would have been ridiculous and I would have loved it. Alright, more rope, more black flowers, and some gold and silver anchor. Wait, how many ropes can I make? How many ropes do I need? I need two ropes. Can I make another rope? I can make another rope, cool. I need two black flowers. I can make two black flowers, cool. Bam. Alright. Oh, I need another two black flowers. Black flower, come here. Damn, I got my two black flowers. I need white flowers and gold. I love gold. I'm angry. Again, losing my mind. Wish somebody would tell me. One day until revival? You're still not alive yet? Jesus, I thought you'd be alive now. Yada yada, does it? Where's the stuff? Where's the stuff that I need? I need gold. You can get gold. You can get gold. What's the other thing? White flower. White flower. White flower. White flower. And then just go everywhere else. Go everywhere else. Where is the everywhere else? That's everywhere else. And you're resting. So you're going to there. You're going here. You're going to there. You're there, you're here. Go for it! This is a weird episode of this, and I'm very, very well aware of it. Bam. I'm gonna finish the entire- If I just skip through all of this and just don't care, and just fucking spam it super fast like that, I could get this whole thing done in a single video. But just mash the buttons and just get to the end. It'd be very boring to watch, but... Yeah, Sonya's still not here. Wait, no, she is here! She is here, Sonya! She is here! I guess she revived now. Yay! Unless she was here the whole time and I fucked up and I'm just an idiot. That is possible too. Sonya! Truly happened, someone casually walked up to speak to me. Yay, classmates! Let's view the ocean. Alright, I spent time walking along the ocean with Sonya. Probably don't deserve it, but we grew closer. Yeah, everyone does like- Okay, she loves the occult bullshit, so where's the occult bullshit? Spectering, is that magic? Oh, that's probably anime. Where is stuff that doesn't exist? That apparently fucking exists in goddamn motherfucking Birth by Sleep. Although it kind of sounds like the oop things, whatever. Unless I think I used it all. Old timey radio. I think I probably gave it to Kyoto Moto's notebook, tissue, frog, doll, kitchen knife, occult photo frame. There. Shows the occult shit.
Open the treasure box and surprise!
Surprise! You are truly kind. What shall we discuss today?
Do you have a minute?
Would you like to come to my room? I'm simply more relaxed there than being outside. Feels like you're trying a little too hard today. Maybe something happened. Alright, what's her
place? Sorry!
It's so fancy! You're already in that. Sorry. Seems clean enough to me. Really? I'm not just gonna take care of myself, so there are still things I do not understand. had to turn on the shower, realized I had to turn it off, so I accidentally flooded the floor. Okay, do you have people turning on your shower? Or do you have an automatic one that you step in, turns on, step out, turns off? Okay, what happened? What? Something happened, right? You're acting a little different than usual, so how could you tell? Still by looking at you.
I am concerned.
I cannot hide things from you. No, Hajime's kind of good at that. Was a little relieved when she said that and gave me a relaxed smile. She understands that she doesn't need to try so hard and get so far, but in the end, it matters a little. I had a fucking nightmare. I've gotta stop. I see a single word from a song that I know and I start singing and fuck, I gotta stop. And I never will. A nightmare where something dreadful had happened and I was unable to return to my homeland. That sounds kind of shitty, yeah. Felt extremely scared and... I
want
to go home.
I don't want this anymore.
She wants to go home right now. I mean, we all want to go home, and it's okay to panic about wanting to. We're in a fucked situation. That's totally fine. I want to go back to my home where my family and people are waiting for me. Hey, catch her before she hit the ground. She was crying. I feel like she's sobbing and scared out of her wits like a normal girl. Hasn't she done that after seeing people dead? She's finally acting normal. She's been holding it in for so damn long. You're allowed to... My energy seems to have returned somewhat. Yay, smile. Finally realized what you are. Legendary... Oh, of course I do. Of course I do. Why is it whenever I get to being best friends with anyone in this game, I end up being, like, the best person for them? I mean, I guess it makes sense if you treat this as non-canon and just as going through the... base game, because your average person playing the base game will only get to that with one or two people, not with everyone. So I guess it kind of makes sense in that situation. So what? Legend goes like this. The hero wears a white shirt and possesses an antenna that can sense danger. Are you talking about my hair thing that like half the Danganronpa cast have? With a face looking with a face lacking distinguishing characteristics, he shall bring light to the tropical land. So because I got a boring face, I'm a fucking hero?
Well?
The legend must be speaking of you, Hajime. That's not. Just like the legend says, and your hair looks like an antenna. Your face is completely unremarkable. Stop.
Please listen.
The hero will stand alongside the princess and freely swing the golden Makengo. Is that my dick? Is the golden Makengo my dick? Oh, I feel like she mentioned the Makengo before, yeah.
Amazing!
It will establish something resembling order and prosperity to the kingdom. Do you not already have that, or...? Just the resemblance. After all this time.
You were my destined one.
This sounds like... But that's totally
See?
Not it. Please come with me to the Novacella Kingdom. I'm not... Let us capture the golden Makengo. I'm... As the legendary hero. And you'll be able to rule the... Are you proposing to me, Sonya? Is that what's happening? Life like that doesn't sound so bad. It sounds awesome.
Right.
Study a bit more before you can come become. She is straight up proposing. She is straight up proposing because I match a legend and not because I'm a compatible partner with her in any way. There's it. You'll need to know 30 foreign languages, economics, international law, diagnostic medicine. Diagnostic medicine? Wow, you people are like. Like, train a lot to be that. How am I supposed to do? I'm all pen before I'm finished. But let's do our very best. And then a strong bond with Sonya. Yeah, you're engaged. Of course you feel a strong bond. You two are fucking engaged now. A royal affair. Envious influence. Oh, it is a good thing that I did this one after Popinski, because this is betrayal of Popinski. Just like, or Popinski would see it as betrayal. Me getting engaged with Sonya, that's pretty, like, you know, the person that he was, it's just like, you know. Holiday! Right before we all die of a horrible death. Today's a day off, port and rest, okay. Bam, alright. So we get to spend... Two lots of time with people! Yay! Buki, where are you? Before we spend one last time in Nuggetown, one last time with the Buki. Use a trip ticket, yay! I don't know, we already went to the haunted house, so where else would you like to go? Movie theater! Let's go watch a movie! Or maybe going here I can choose to go to... No, we're at the movie theater. What? We arrived at the movie theater! Hey, look! It's Altered Spectacles! Because there's several movies being screened at Cinema Complex. What shall we do? Let's watch a love story, horror movies, or watch some action movies. She seemed to like horror, and she'd probably be bored by love story. Horror movies! You're going there... No! Oh! Yeah, okay. Yeah, she's someone who that reaction means it's good sometimes. Nice choice, feels electrifying. Admiration for you now. She can panic more than any other character in a horror movie. She seems to really like being scared shitless. I'm glad that I'm this good at predicting her. Oh, we had a really good chemistry here and there. When are we gonna go next time? Looking forward to it. Okay, so we are just dating. Okay. So the trip tickets is just straight up dating. Okay, that's fair enough. Seriously, like the end of, especially compared to the first game, the end of this game seriously just feels like it's going to be a giant poly relationship with practically every character. Because there are characters who are clearly wanting to fuck each other that aren't me and another person. Like Sonya and Gundam. And Akane and Nakamura. And, you know, Sex Pest and the, end of a gun. So, Nagito and end of a gun that someone else is holding to his head. I'm losing it a little bit. I'm losing track of the plot. So now I'm just picturing, like, just Akane walking down with just plot written across the chest as, like, a gif that someone uploads onto whatever. Must be really bored to come to... Alright, Nagito. The only character in this game that actually mattered. Oh, and Hajime, I guess. Like, in terms of outside of Danganronpa 2. Definitely, I'll give him a present. Something that inspires hope or some bullshit, whatever the fuck he thinks about. Handbook. Little wings. Filled with the dreams of those who aim for the sky.
Huh?
Aim for the sky, Nagato! You can have it. Really generous you give me a face of trash like you. Really? Fuck! Oh, I should have spent both of those things on. Oh. Damn it. I'm gonna do another day. I'm bad at this. I had like five, I had like five things to do, and I spent so much of it getting nowhere. Alright, can I make the second one of these? Yeah, I need one more piece of gold. Okay. I'm not sure why I care. Alright. Cleaning crew. You need to work overtime today because you've all fucked up. And yeah, I'm blaming them for. Fuck it. How about all the guys clean? How about just that? We can all clean. We're gonna have a super pretty house by the end of this. There you go. And yeah, you can all just. Yeah, well, you're not gonna look there. You're gonna look like here or some shit. Go. Just go. I've got people looking for gold, right? Who's looking for gold? Okay, some other people can look for gold too. You can look for gold and you can look for gold. Bam, do it. Yeah! Yeah. Yeah. Spend time with someone. Nagito, let me fucking give you presents. Spend and give me your secrets. What if I just give you the same present again? Will that be enough? I am bored. Let's go talk to you. Let's go do things. Yeah. Oh, let's get the hiccups too. Alright, yes, I'll give you a present. Man, good that I'm finally gonna run to finishing this game. You know, after Ultra Despair Girls is finished. give you this!
Thanks.
Grateful to give you any of the diamonds. Bad luck and good luck to receive this. I'm looking forward to finding out. Hajime, why are you here?
Well...
No, the reason doesn't matter. Just want to feel grateful for this good luck. I want to be thankful that there's someone who's interested in trash like me. The reason I'm here is because I wanted to hear the rest of what you're going to say earlier. No biggie. My parents are dead. No, the relatives. It took direct action against me.
Well,
the massage thing. We learned what it. Your diagnosis. Stage 3 malignant lymphoma, and top it off, it's accompanied by frontotemporal dementia. That's pretty fucked up. Quick question, how are you alive? And also, does the dementia have something to do with your mental state? Is that the implication here?
This is troubling.
Even now my brain is deteriorating bit by bit while I'm speaking to you.
Jeez.
My life expectancy is between half a year to a year. But after I was diagnosed, I was accepted into Hope's Peak Academy. Oh, so this was like not that long ago you were diagnosed. Oh, okay. I believe that balanced things out, but now these killings are occurring, you know? As soon as my life entered the final round, it quickly became a rollercoaster ride. It's gonna be alright no matter the bad luck that happens. Good luck always lies just beyond it.
The
reason I'm alive is because I always believe there's hope, no matter what. I've understood you for a while, but no matter what his reasons are, I couldn't forgive all the things Nagito had done. That's what I'd been believing, but still.
Hajime.
We're a lot alike. That scares Hajime more than anything.
Actually.
That's why you understand my feelings. I felt that from the start. That's why, yeah, you showed up to me, like, on the beach when I passed out and everyone left, apparently. Dicks. And I feel the unique aura that exists in those who have talent from you. Oh, is that a foreshadowing? Because I have none. I only left the scent of a miserable bystander, just like me. Ouch! That may be so, but I'm not miserable. I'm different from
perhaps
you. It seems there's no one who's willing to inherit my soul. Oh, Nagito should totally do the soul transfer. I have no parents, no siblings, no relatives, not even friends or acquaintances. Because of my self-righteous thoughts, everyone distanced themselves from me. Yeah, you have a tendency to do that a little bit. I was fine with that when I was still healthy, but it's quite lonely to die alone. I finally realized what I've wanted all along, someone's love. So that's why, despite Junko embodying hope so much, you still love her and hate her. Because she's the first person who's shown you love, even if it's her manipulative love. And you're completely aware of that, but you still fall for it because it's something. You! I read a book about something like that the other day. It was hard for me to cite a book written for the masses. Thanks to you, I was able to regain your empathy. I'm satisfied now. You were lying just now? Everything's out at this point. All of it was all lies?
Right?
Have you finally decided to kill me? I'll prepare the perfect time. Then you can kill me and you'll be saved. Fucking Nagito. You can do it, I believe in you. After all, you tolerate someone like me this entire time. A bright hope is sleeping inside you too. Just tell me one thing and be honest. If you didn't have your ultimate luck, what would you be doing instead?
You're right.
Probably be living a peaceful life. A boring, normal life with no hope and no despair. I can't imagine anything worse that I can't imagine anything he would hate more than that. That's all. Goodbye. I set my back at him as I walked away. I could hear Nagito's voice in the distance.
Please, don't forget.
What?
From the bottom of my heart, I am truly in love with the hope that sleeps inside you.
Not with me, but with the hope that I have. I don't know what was true and what was lies. I feel like a lot of it was very true. There might have been a definite truth hidden somewhere in his words. If there wasn't, there's no way I could feel this mysterious bond between Nagito and me. If he does obtain the hope he wants, what is he going to do? Why? Strangely enough, I feel like I want to see that. Yeah, that's worrying. Hope springs eternal, and we got trance. And we got his underwear, Mystic and Geniality. Yay, I'm friends with everyone. I'm friends with everyone. Everyone loves me because I'm the best person. Left the area in deep thought. Alright, now before we skip to the end, as I've now properly finished this mode, or at least what I'm planning on doing of it. Yeah, you're pumped up. Let's read the description of everyone's underwear, just because I'll find that interesting. And then I'll skip to the ends where things are, and then, yeah. There'll be a very unsatisfying ending, I imagine. Oh, look at all these eggs and stuff, yeah. Goodbye to Spirit Academy and everything, yeah. And this is all the stuff that I got for completing everything. Thank you, if, hey. Oh, here's everyone's undergarments. Alright. Let's start from the top. Nagato's! Nagato's favorite boxer shorts. Even when the laundry gets soaking wet from a sudden rainstorm, this pair of lucky underwear was the only thing that stayed dry. Jeez. Good. Byakuya's favorite high-end underwear. It comes from the only brand that the truly elite will wear. Gundam's favorite invisible underwear. You can't tell if it's really there or not. Apparently humans with low astral vision cannot see it. So he just doesn't wear any. Gundam's a free baller. I mean, there was bound to be one paratrans game that was like that. Popinski's favorite trunks are popular brands among mechanical men due to its repair the now, create the now ad campaign. That kind of feeling shines through the colorful design. Makes sense that Popinski would buy something purely based on the ad campaign for it. Sex first favorite briefs. It's a pretty expensive pair of underwear, perfect for someone who wishes to be seen as a cool adult man, but is really a pathetic fucking man-child. Nakamura's Aerobriefs, they were created by Military World, the historically renowned men's underwear manufacturer. Only the best team managers are allowed to wear them. Seems awfully specific. Fuyuhiko's favourite underwear, despite that, it doesn't seem like he wears them, because he likes them. Apparently he doesn't have strong feelings towards his underwear. That makes sense, I get that. Akana's favourite panties, they emphasise freedom of movement so they don't interfere with fighting. That's why they're so basic. Chiaki's favourite panties, the cute 8-bit pixel pattern is both retro and modern. 8-bit panties, again, makes sense. Sunny's favourite regal undergarments, the modest lace, conveys an air of refined sophistication. Makes sense, she'd wear lace. Hyoko's favourite panties, they're actually sized for children in order to fit her body more comfortably. Makes sense. Mahiru's panties, it seems she has an eye for detail when it comes to undergarments. I feel like she's wearing a G-string, unlike most of the other characters. Mikan's favourite panties, she often gets the wrong size, so these are a little small. Right then. Buki's favourite panties, the Harajuku-style panties perfectly captures Buki's cheeriness. They're like booty shorts, like they're so tiny. And Pekka's favorite black thong. She wears these for all her kendo competitions. Movement and everything makes sense. Oh, that's awesome. Well, there we go. All right. So, I'm just going to skip to the end of this. And we'll see if there's an ending. Even though there probably won't be. So, I'll be back in a matter of seconds, I guess. Oh, no. We didn't make the mecha monument. I didn't bother trying to make any of these. I just powered through all this in like 20 minutes to get here. So, hey, we fucked up. We got a day off. Because I did bother doing one thing while I was doing this. And it was the obvious thing because I already started it. But Ibuki! Come here. I've got some trip tickets to spend with you. I don't know if I'm one or two away from maxing out the meter that when you speak to Asami does the thing. But hey, let's go here. Let's go to the amusement park. Because we still can't go to the music theater. The music place or whatever. It's not like Ibuki to stop talking. Huh? That voice just now. Wait, what's happening? Did this max it out? Because this is different to all the other things. Like, her meter was close to getting to the top, but it didn't. So I saved this one till now. But something's different happening here. Wait, was that Ibuki's inner... Wait, her inner thoughts? What? Are we reading her mind? What the fuck is... Shot through the heart? Affirmation negation. What is happening? Is this what maxing out it does to each character? What should I do? Hajime and I have a tight relationship. But if I ask him to do something like that, he'll definitely be grossed out. No. No what? This is Hajime we're talking about. Look at the time of just being infinite. He should understand Ibuki's feelings. Because the two of us aren't strangers anymore. So I have to affirm or negate one of them. Is that what's happening here? How do I change truth bullets? I forget how to change truth bullets. How do you... it's this button here. So I affirm or negate one of them. I'd either negate that one or... affirmation to not strangers anymore, right? That sounds right. How do you know what we're talking about? You should understand Ibuki's feelings. Because the two of us... aren't strangers anymore.
I agree with that.
Consent! Break! Wow. Truth bullets back this far after. That's probably true. What? Did you just read Ibuki's thoughts? Why can we read her mind? Is it the idea that like we understand each other so much that I can read her thoughts? This might be actual telepathy. This is weird. What's happening?
Are you serious?
You must be Ibuki's long-lost twin older brother. No, little brother. What? Neither of those are right. And what do you mean about me getting grossed out? That's still a secret? I'll tell you when you've mentally prepared yourself. What's the plan? Because I know you mentioned about you don't care about, like, physical relationships. Now I can't stop thinking about it. Looks like she had a really good time. Okay.
Hajime!
Had so much fun playing with you today. Good chemistry, and we're gonna hold hands back to the hotel. Okay. So was that it? Okay, go meet with someone. I'm curious as to what Ibuki's meter will say now. Is it completely maxed out now? Bam! Yay! And Hydro Man's going crazy at the top, yeah! Alright.
Hey. Got-
so, would I have to increase my love level with everyone to get that? That'd take a long last time. Alright, let's just... fuck it, let's use a trip ticket. Let's go to... fuck it, amusement park. Why not? Why not? This is where we had our consent moment, or whatever that means, so... probably saw Islands Amusement Park. Looks like no one else here except for us. Let's ride the roller coaster carousel Haunted House. Roller coaster, we did Haunted House already. Tell you the truth, that's the whole reason we came here. Oh, is it? Oh, whoops. Did you not? I thought you liked the Haunted House. You seem to really like it when I told you. Oh, whatever. Yeah, tell us about why roller coaster is the most basic of the basics. We must conquer all the other rides. Oh, wait. So now we're having a battle to go on every single ride. Oh, okay.
Hajime!
Hajime! Alright. And we have chemistry. Yeah. It's an evil laugh that she has when she suggests holding hands. It's strange. Alright. Will anything happen because I did this? Yeah, you mentioned like last chance to get all the hope fragments, but I've done everything. And the series needs an endpoint. What happens? We got all the hope fragments. I'm very sad to think that we'll be saying goodbye tomorrow. Will we even be able to safely say goodbye to each other? Make sure you prepare tomorrow and get plenty of rest. Good night. But it says that because it says the goal in this one isn't to build everything, but to get all the hope fragments, will a thing happen because I have them all? Or will it still tell me to build everything? We're all here. That morning. So we looked at each of our faces and nodded softly. See, I feel like we didn't get this last time. Just by that, we immediately knew that the time had come. We had finally completed the 50 days and we're finally going to go home. Unless she turns around and says no. Guess we should say goodbye to this island now. It's strange. Our time here has felt a little too long and a little too short.
Yep.
We've technically spent 100 days here because I did this twice in a row. It was like a normal school trip. I don't think this can really be called normal.
You serious?
Not strapped on an island for 50 days?
Damn it.
Tricked us. No wonder I thought it was so lame. A normal school trip is even lamer. That is very true.
I see.
School trips don't normally abduct students and force them to survive on a tropical island. It was super fun. Everyone had fun. I had a lot of fun too. I was just about to say that. Like a lot of people said.
Yeah,
it.
Yeah.
Don't cry. It doesn't matter. fuck off.
Yes.
No, fuck off. First, I'm disappointed. I'm still here and you're all still here. Nobody died. God. Even when this situation... Don't worry. If we repeated this enough, your fucking dementia would have gotten the best of you, so well. So I think all the rest, you should just be honest and admit you had fun.
This too must be the will of causality.
This is just one ending of many. Stop breaking the walls. It looks like everyone had something they wanted to say, but right now we all feel the same way. Our life here was just really fun. But fun was probably something we really needed right now.
Hey.
What just were the hope fragments anyway?
You...
What do you think we really obtained on this island? Probably a bond, treasure, the joy of hard work. A bond. Bond is the word used at almost the end of every single one of them. A bond, a connection between people, something like that. The chain of memories that links yourself to is hope. Beyond that chain is something else, a light that can shine on any darkness. Mm. Bonds between people contain hope.
I see.
If so, hope is easier and simpler than I thought. Hey, maybe we fixed Nagito! Even if your life is filled with unforeseeable bad luck, as long as we have this bond, we'll all be better off. See, no one needs to die. Each and every one of us has obtained something. Before we came here, we all felt like we were alone in this world. We all felt like we could do anything on our own. But we didn't realize that path only leads to despair. We were brought to this island. As we look back, we realized that we weren't alone. As long as we hold someone's hand, despair wanes. It's not possible... If it's not possible with two people, do it with three. If that's not possible, then even more. Same way I look at sex. And now we stand here today without losing a single person. Everyone was able to find their home. Yay! Huh? You're not part of this. You're included in that everyone, you know? Well, I mean... No matter what happens, that will never change. Ever. Yeah! We definitely gotta throw a reunion party soon. Oh. Buki's down for the reunion party. Let me be more like a launch party. Well...
Wow.
We should do both of them! Leave we're gonna have multiple parties? No, I'm not eating your food.
Hey!
You tried to drug me last time I ate your food. Guys, too hasty. We gotta leave first. First thing I did was go back to where we belong. So, daylight's filled with school, studying exams, fights, walks, train rides, lectures, and more. That world doesn't exist. With everyone here, we've renewed hope, maybe even a little despair. Everyone is going to start their lives once again. The lives that don't exist, that none of them realize. I want to soak up some sun. People were telling me that nothing happened for collecting all the hope fragments. People lied to me. I'm glad I got to the end here. We did a thing. Today's the last day we get to see this place together like this. Looking back on it, it was a pretty crazy survival experience, but it was fun too. Nobody died. School trip's finally ending. Oh, is this because I maxed out Ibuki's thing?
No!
I don't want to go back. Oh, my lovey-dovey honeymoon with Hajime to last a little bit longer. Aww. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know. We spent a lot of time hanging out. We've already done this and that. It's about time I gave you full membership. Are you talking about us in a sex thing or a band thing? What kind of membership do you want? Ibuki will allow anything. Lovers, band members, friends. She wants me to say band members. The end of her thing was band members. No? But you're really okay with that? Staying with Ibuki forever? Racing together for the rest of our lives, playing tag, looking for shamrocks together? Playing hot lava shot, making mountains at the sandbox, beatboxing over the loudspeaker? Going on coffee breaks, headbanging, playing ding dong ditch? You really gonna do all that with Ibuki? Really? 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 As long as it's not illegal, it's fine. Oh, I won't regret this. I've decided to stay with you. Ibuki has been thinking about you this whole time. It'd be awesome if you were Ibuki's destined one. I'll never have to feel despair around people. Aww. Let's go ditch together. Today's special training, we're gonna run fast as we can and aim for that horizon.
Yahoo!
Yay! Hill danced and started running. As long as I'm with Ibuki, I can expect it'll be lots of fun. That is basically like the exact definition of the type of person that I'd personally want to be with. Whatever the fuck happens, being with them, it'd be fun at least. Like, oh, that is... Okay, I'm getting sentimental, I'm not gonna stop. Before I came silent, I never felt this feeling of happiness growing inside my heart. I don't know if this is hope, but because I have this feeling, I feel like I can move forward. With this, our life at this tropical island has come to an end. Aww. Danganronpa 2 finally ended. Finally. Oh, goodness. Alright, well, I don't think anything's gonna happen after this. So, if people want me to go and do that ending thing with every character in the first and second game, let me know and I might eventually do it, because fuck it, why not? I'd be like, upload it in a couple months as I just slowly go through it with every character. But hey, it might happen, so... I don't know. It's tempting! So these series can have a proper endpoint, but I also, it doesn't matter if it doesn't happen. That's up to the viewers to decide, which is you lot. So, you know, shout at me whether you want me to do that or not. But even if I do do it, it won't happen for a long time. Maybe not the gap between this save file of me doing chapter 1 and the ending here now, as you can see on the screen, but hey. Alright, so possibly on the next episode there might be more, but if not, this is the end of the series, it's really hard to say. But either way, until the next video that you watch, which, I mean, you could go watch anything. I mean, you could go watch my Scribble Knots video if you wanted to. I mean, you could really, whatever the next video, I say hello at the beginning of almost all of them, so it would still apply. So until the next video that you watch, this is version 2 signing out.